Okay, that's empty frame. And this is fabric that has design. You cut this fabric, make sure it fit on the frame. Okay, it's already been cut, so you open this one and then you place this in there. Then you close it. Close that, and you have a beautiful frame.